Today I'm going to show you a really fun brand new product from Scrap Perfect called the No-Clog Writing Cap. It's for fine lines with no clogs. For products that always tend to clog, you will love this cap. You remove the outer cap and it's got a stainless steel writing tip, and it will always come out first time every time. You see there's a pin inside the cap. It goes inside the writing tip, screws on, so that the next time it's ready to go. So why would you need these caps? Well, in one case, it's because every time I would open certain products and go to use them, they'd be clogged, and I would have to get a pin to open it up, and that was very frustrating. When I put the cap on, it's never clogged again. And the second reason you might want it is because the tips themselves on the bottles aren't fine enough. On this one, you have to snip the top, and it ends up with a much thicker spout than I'd want. So in that case, I just substitute this cap, and then you've got the really fine tip. And again, on these bottles where you have to cut the top, you just won't get a fine enough spout. So you just remove the whole cap and replace it with this one. Or on this one, it's got a spout kind of like Elmer's, that where you twist it, but again you had to snip it. So you just remove it, and you must replace it with the right size cap. In this case, it's the large. Or these kind of caps. Again, just too thick a spout. So just remove the top and replace it. So all you would do is take off the original cap and replace it with this cap. And this will turn these bottles into pens. And then when you're done, simply put the pin into the stainless steel tip, cover it, and set it aside. Okay, well, after you clear the clog, so basically there's three purposes. It will stop products from clogging, it will have a very fine tip for writing, and it can extend products where you no longer need to use a brush. So let's explore this cap in detail. It's got four parts. The base cap, which screws onto the bottle, the writing tip, which just twists onto the cap, the sleeve, which screws on, and the pin cap. The cap comes in two sizes that fit most products on the market. On the back of the package, for example, the large base cap fits all of these different products. Whereas the medium cap fits these products. There are also three different tips: the fine, the pink, the thicker is the purple, and the extra fine is the yellow. if you say, Amy, which one do you prefer? I think I'd have to say the fine, the medium tip. Let's compare the tips. We'll start with the fine tip. And now let's switch to the thicker tip. And now the extra fine. Do realize that the extra fine tip may be too thin for some materials. Extra fine, thicker, and fine. It's totally up to you whether you're going to leave it on the bottle or remove it. Now, for example, in this bottle, I have left this on for at least a year because I know that every time I use this product, it would clog with its typical cap. So in this case, I haven't cleaned the tip at all. I just simply put the pin cap in, close it, and put it back on my shelf. If you decide to remove the cap, for example, if you're switching the cap to another product, or you've decided to switch the tip size, in that case, make sure that you wash your cap and tip promptly after removing it. If you've found you've set it aside and forgot to clean it, you may be able to remove some of the built-up matter with a pin. Or, of course, we recommend the best cleaner ever. It's a solvent and it will dissolve most materials. Thank you.